3D printing has obviously been kind of a buzz term, and it's really exciting. It breaks every industry wide open. And Fender's a long-standing company that's got a really rich history since 1946 of having great products, but at the same time, it's always been an innovation-based company. You know, the Telecaster turned into the Stratocaster in an evolution of innovation.
Fender has been involved in 3D printing for a long time, and we monitor it daily. We use it every day for our prototyping and have for over 5 years. When we started seeing the trends of 3D printing and various industries, we really had to take a serious look at what it means to Fender from a production standpoint and from a personalization standpoint for the musician. 3D printing really gives us a lot of flexibility that we don't necessarily have in wood. For new technology pieces, for sensors, for bridges, for mass customization, and it's a very attractive material tonally as well.
Our instruments are modular, and they've always been built on that platform where you can change the pick guard, change pickups, and so the way that these instruments can go together speaks directly to this kind of technology and the way that people have always been able to personalize a Fender instrument. We're always looking at new materials, new methods of construction, anything that we can use that could make them better, function better, sound different. A guitar is just a sonic paintbrush.
Fender's really encouraged by what we've found so far in 3D printing, but we're looking for more. We're looking for better solutions for musicians. We're trying to push music into new genres in the guitar industry. We're trying to find new areas, new tones, new sounds that the musician can embrace and actually create new music. Because once we do that, then we're pushing the whole music genre forward.
We would only do a product if we felt like there could be an instrument that had a really valid reason to exist. So what we're doing here is just experimenting and giving everybody a look into the research and development process, and to show that even though maybe we're a company with over 60 years of history, we are still striving forward, we're still innovating, and no tonal stone, as we say, goes unturned within instrument making.